ladies and gentlemen, the point Redman is trying to make is that when it comes down to real unadulterated MCing, it doesn't matter what you wearing, it doesn't matter what you driving, it doesn't matter how much you make. What matters at the end of the day is the audience loving the shit that you do. Cause without y'all, we couldn't fucking be here. And what I mean by that, ladies and gentlemen, is that you have the power. Y'all the ones that say what go and what say what no. You know what I mean by that? Y'all have the power to say, look, we don't want to hear that shit on the radio. Look, we don't want to see that video. Look, we not wearing them tight ass pants. Yeah! That's all that is.
Yeah, yeast infections and shit.
And this is our last date on the tour, so we wanted to make this motherfucker special.